Greetings, my fellow strangers. It's Mrs. Strange here again. On today's second episode for Stranger Universe, I will talk about the schedule for Stranger Things Day and the confirmation that we are getting the episode titles alongside the fourth and final teaser for Stranger Things Season 4. Before we start, please like, share, and subscribe to see more episodes from Stranger Universe. Please turn on your notifications to attend video premieres and get a chance to interact with Mrs. Strange and other Stranger fans. Help get this episode to 1,000 views and likes if you really want to see us release more Stranger Universe episodes like this one. Please don't forget to share this video across all social media platforms to help fans and viewers join our Strange family and find this great Stranger Universe content. And now, let us begin. Code Red. I repeat, Code Red. Earlier today, about an hour ago, the social media accounts for Stranger Things revealed the schedule they have tomorrow for the show's annual holiday on November 6th, Stranger Things Day. As you can see here, the kickoff starts off at midnight in the West Coast, 3 a.m. for us here in the East Coast. Then as we go along in the schedule, we should be getting the fourth teaser early in the morning, around 7 a.m. Pacific Standard Time and 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Then from there, we should be getting something every 2 hours. There will be something called Explore Hawkins, which I don't know what it means, but after that, we have the title tease for Season 4. When the episode titles for Season 3 were revealed, they were released under the name Stranger Things 3 Title Tease, so this is definitely the revelation of the episode titles for Stranger Things 4. 2 hours after that, we're getting some more content with Randy Havens, who portrays Mr. Scott Clark on the show. 2 more hours after that, we're seeing some activity called Howie Stranger Things Day, which I assume is a collection of fan art and videos. Maybe this is where we'll see the fan video that the Instagram account has been talking about in private with certain Instagram users. And last, but certainly not least, we'll be getting cast transformations, which I'm assuming is a collection of side-by-side images of the cast of kids when they were in the first couple of seasons compared to how they are going to look like in Season 4. Consider it a before and after montage of photos. Wow, this is a lot of content for Stranger Things fans in one day. I am personally looking forward to seeing the episode titles, since they will give us more hint of the storyline in Season 4, and it should help us pinpoint exactly where certain scenes and storylines from the teasers will occur on screen. In addition to that, it will confirm the setting of the season, which we all know that it should be the spring of 1986, based on set leaks. And there's the long-awaited arrival of the fourth and final teaser of Stranger Things 4, which I am wondering if it will be called one word, California, like how it is titled in this list. Anyways, we should be getting our first exclusive looks at Mike Wheeler, Will and Jonathan Byers, and another new look at Eleven in that teaser. Maybe it will be the airport reunion. Tomorrow will surely be an awesome day for all Stranger Things fans. Overall, very exciting times. And that is all that we have for today. Are you looking forward to seeing the fourth teaser and episode titles for Stranger Things for tomorrow? Today's special shoutout is for Clone Cat. Comment down below to become our next special Stranger Universe shoutout. And don't forget to follow us at @Struniverse on Twitter and Instagram to stay updated with us every day. Click on our Discord link down in the video description or the comments section below to join the official Stranger Universe Discord server. Also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Stranger Universe. Please turn on notifications to never miss another Stranger Universe episode again. Help get this video to 1,000 views and likes if you really want to see us release more Stranger Universe episodes like this one. Don't forget to share this video across all social media platforms to help fans and viewers join our Strange family and find this great Stranger Universe content. This episode was brought to you by Mrs. Strange, and this is Stranger Universe.